Today, more than 1,020 people living with HIV and AIDS are still living under rubble, still living under tents in Haiti.
Yo pa ka manje.
They can't even have food.
Yo pa ka jwenn kalite swen ke yo bezwen.
They don't have the proper care that they need.
Yo pa ka jwenn tout kalite medikaman ke yo bezwen.
They can access all kind of treatment that they need.